Hey guys, it's Regan here from reganhillier.com, and I'm so freaking excited. I'm officially in celebration mode. If you haven't heard, I've been focusing on building schools in less fortunate places, starting off with Indira as the first location. And you know what? It was 6 days ago that we launched everything, that I did a big training on impact, that I went, you know what, guys, this is what I'm doing, and I need your help. It was 6 days ago where I put the message out to the people that identify with being one percenters, the people who identify with really stepping up and making a huge global impact in this world. And it was 6 days ago when a group of us came together and made a decision and said, you know what, this stuff really matters. So I am just so excited and I'm so grateful to announce that the first school has been fundraised. We have literally made $10,000 completely towards the school, and what this means is that this is going to build a schoolhouse in India which is going to last in excess of 20 years, and it's going to educate over 1,000 children that would not have had education if it wasn't for us. And I just think that is so freaking cool and so seriously exciting, right? So firstly, a massive, massive, massive big thank you to everyone who's been involved, everyone who's donated, everyone who's then shared the message and encouraged others to do the same. And if you're watching this going, oh my gosh, I didn't even hear about this, I missed the boat, I'd love to be involved in this, don't worry, there's another school, right? So we've just launched out school number two. It's literally sitting there on the link above, below, wherever you're watching this right now, ready to go. And how cool is this, right? In order to make school number two happen, again, it's $10,000 total. All we need is 33 people donating $3.33 each for 3 months, right? Guys, that is literally giving up your coffee, or I had someone else give up their cigarettes every single day, and basically swapping out your lattes for lives, which I love. So I'm so seriously excited to see how fast we can get this second school done, you know, impacting over 2,000 people total. So make sure you jump on board. You know, comment below if you resonate with this. Comment below to celebrate, by the way, if you were part of the first school. It is definitely something to be acknowledged and celebrated. And I'll be running through all those names, by the way, on the next episode of Regan Hillier TV. So watch out for that. And make sure you share this, obviously, if it resonates with you, if you love it. I am going to head down for an awesome walk on the beach to celebrate. So make sure you have an epic day. Thank you so much to everyone who stepped up and contributed. And of course, remember, you absolutely can have it all. Ciao!